On Sunday, Donald Trump announced that he and Chinese President Xi Jinping are working to help Chinese telecom company ZTE Corp. The president wrote on Twitter, "President Xi of China and I are working together to give massive Chinese phone company ZTE a way to get back into business, fast. Too many jobs in China lost. Commerce Department has been instructed to get it done." Earlier this month, ZTE suspended its main operations after the U.S. Commerce Department banned American supplies to its business.